Infants are children from birth up to 9 kilograms or 20 pounds. Infants require special protection while in a vehicle because of their delicate skeletal and muscle structure. Therefore, all infants are required to be in a rear-facing child car seat. On a rear-facing child car seat, the harness strap should be at or slightly below the child's shoulder. There should be no more than one finger between the harness strap and the child's collarbone. The chest clip should be at the child's armpit level. The child car seat's crotch strap should be snug. If there is space between the child and the crotch strap, place a small receiving blanket or face cloth between the child and the crotch strap to fill the space. The harness strap, crotch strap, and the chest clip should lie flat at all times. Head huggers that come with the child car seat are acceptable. If your child car seat did not come with a head hugger, roll two receiving blankets into sausage rolls and place one on either side of the infant. Products purchased separately from the child car seat, such as head huggers and bunting bags, are not recommended. These products can increase the slack in the child car seat harness and cause the child to be ejected out of the child car seat during a motor vehicle collision. Before installing your child's car seat, read both the vehicle owner's manual and the child car seat instructions. For further instructions, refer back to the section on this DVD titled Vehicle Seat Belts, which will help identify your vehicle seatbelt locking mechanism. Ideally, two people should be installing the child car seat together. Here, the technicians are using a lap-only seatbelt. To install the child car seat, feed the vehicle seatbelt through the appropriate path, then buckle the seatbelt. One person pushes firmly down on the car seat or on the infant-only car seat base. The second person pulls the vehicle's seatbelt's lap portion as tight as possible. Once your child outgrows the maximum weight or height of his or her infant car seat, you will require an infant child car seat with a weight limit of 13 to 16 kilograms or 30 to 35 pounds. An infant should stay in a rear-facing position until he or she is at least 1 year old, at least 9 kilograms or 20 pounds, and until they're able to pull themselves to a standing position. Always check the